fell in love with a boy who spoke a second language and who lived across the ocean in an evil empire. He woke her sleeping heart and swept away the darkness and a cute fear of flying couldn't keep her away. Ooh. She landed on her feet and joined his fledgling rock group as they toured the evil empire, selling t-shirts at the show. She taught him what was real. She taught him he was okay, that his thoughts were not just rubbish, that he had some finger to give. But still his heart was so ambivalent and homesick of her he wasn't ever sure. But he gave in so sweetly that the spirit said, boy, you better go run to her, run to her, run to her, run to her. So when she sped, he hopped on a plane with his parents and his brother. He told her that he loved her and they were married in the summer.
As good as it's gonna get, I think.